Simply All Star Master Lee.
And Lulu.
All right, Eminem, a new track. I know. I did not expect this. And the thing is, I don't think this is actually even out on Eminem's channel. The music video is only out on this Lyrical Lemonade channel. He only posts up like the visualizer on his own. So I'm like, I wouldn't have caught it otherwise because we don't follow that channel. But I saw it trending, like, all right, we got to jump on this. I mean, a couple things here, right? One is, I didn't realize there was a Doomsday 1, but this is part 2 to it. So maybe we need to go back and listen to that track at some
point. Right, right.
But second, what is Lyrical Lemonade? I've seen a couple of music videos now out on that channel.
Mm.
And at first I thought it was kind of like Vivo, or I guess it was just a distribution thing. But there's so much branding for Lyrical Lemonade on it. Like, they literally have like the biggest jug of lemonade logo just plastered on it. And everything's yellow. That I feel like there's something more to it. Like, it's some kind of brand directed by this dude named Cole Bennett. And I don't know if he's like a famous director or something like that, mm-hmm. that people want to work with. But that's pretty unusual. Usually you don't go out of the way to mention like who the director is for a music video, right? You're mentioning people you collab with or the singer.
Correct. But it's so rare to.
Yeah. Because I guess like anybody can edit a music video. At least that's the thinking. Like, who cares who made the music video? I mean, I actually do think there's an interesting market for music video directors who have a certain style. Everyone's going to be like, I want to work with that guy. Kind of like a movie director. Right? Everyone's like, I want to work with that movie director. He's got a certain style. He knows how to bring that emotion in me. And I guess maybe Cole Bennett is kind of that thing. So I don't know. If you guys are up on the Lyrical Lemonade, let me know, because I was trying to Google it up, but I still didn't quite get what it was all about. Mm-hmm. But I guess think of it as a collab with Eminem. And apparently there's a lot of other celebrities in this too, or music artists. So
yeah, they're big. Look at that.
All right. You want to see us get wicked wild here in Vegas? You got to check out my channel.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show.
Yeah. A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. All right. Here we go. First, I'm a shredder. What? Burst like I had a personal vendetta. Yeah. Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. Yeah. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse? I'm forever. Damn. Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe. Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? Yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Wow. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. In them cheap hotels that they catch you in. What? Jesus Christ, dog, damn. When you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. What? But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh?
God damn it.
Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Head and bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go. Right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's morbid, I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Oh, that's it.
That was
it. That's a quick hit verse right there. Are you trying to tell me there's another 30 seconds of credits? A lot of people working on this.
There were like famous rappers on it. Like,
yeah, there were a lot
saying,
of.
Okay, yeah.
Who were?
You know?
Yeah. And famous reactors in the background go, yeah. As if we're cool enough to do that. Okay, who is in that music video? Let's see. Because I did feel like we saw a couple
people. Yeah,
I think I saw Swayze
ones.
In there. I think I saw Sway Lee in there. Yes, all right. Big Sean was
Big
in there.
Sean.
Sway Lee. Is it JID or J-I-D? It's a clip. Corday, Babytron, Denzel Curry, and a bunch of other people that if I said their names, I still wouldn't know who they were. And Cole Bennett. who he actually gave a shout out to.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's even more unusual.
Yeah. Wow, that's like even the music video, it has a trend of lemonade.
Yellow, yes. I got that. You know what? I actually do think Cole has a very distinct style now. I've seen a couple of his music videos, and they are...
There's yellow?
Not as much as this. This was a lot of yellow. No, it was more of stylistically. Yeah, yeah. Oh, of course I know him.
Why?
Because I was literally just editing this video, making a shorts for us, for one that we did. He did the music video for Godzilla and Eminem. With Juice WRLD.
We did. We should. Because the logo, we should notice that. Oh.
That's right. And we reacted to that, I don't know, maybe a while ago.
A while ago.
But yeah, stylistically, like, yeah, that's it.
Oh. Wow. This is short, sweet, and that beat. My goodness.
Yeah. It's very, actually, I had a hard time kind of getting into it because he mixes it up in the flow and very, like, normally you just like that, and I can follow, and I actually can't follow beats very well, so like halfway through I will lose the beat and I gotta find my way back into it. That's why I had to quit drums, right? But this one, he kind of goes like in a way that only Eminem can do. You know what I'm saying? He mixes it up in really clever ways, and the wordplay and...
Wow.
He always has a really good way about doing it, to a point where, like, I don't know how many other people can do that, because you literally are trying to deviate from the tempo and then find your way back to it.
That's Eminem, y'all. That's Eminem, baby.
So that's
good observation, though.
Following along, because once I kind of get off, it's very hard for me to find the beat back.
Oh.
I can't keep a beat. That was good, though. That was good. Is there something up with his eyes, by the way? I feel like he's, I don't know, wearing certain kind of contacts that take away the, like, it just looks black in the center. Like, almost like as if he's, doesn't have a pupil or something. I don't know. It's something about his look looks odd to me.
Really? On that music video?
Yeah. Maybe I need to go back and watch it. I mean, it does feel like he kind of over-dyed his hair because, like, Eminem is getting old now, and it looks like he deliberately tried to, like, make it darker. But something about his eyes specifically was just something.
Maybe they had to do something so it doesn't glare or during the shoot.